Hello, gamer guys and gals, Malik Goodbye Spicer Let's Plays here, and welcome back to Dishonored 2. This is part 4, I believe. So I went to my YouTube subscription box, well, like everything. I went to my like ratio, and it looks like none of you guys are really enjoying my videos, so I don't really know why, but hey, I'm trying, at least. That was fun. Oh yeah, I need to equip more bone charms. Yep, time to go to the mansion.
Come on, let's finish this.
That was fun. I like how he turned and I just drop kicked him. Well, one. Time to head to the Clockwork Mansion. Do 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 do. Oh man, it's rainy outside. Yeah, so if you guys can't tell, I just woke up.
Gosh, it's time to pay for what you've done. Or maybe I can find Sokolov.
Welcome to my home, stranger. The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
No guest book? Maybe it's in here.
Who would build something like this? Why?
Oh.
What kind of sadistic joke is this? There's another choice here, assuming Jindosh's electroshock machine works. Not sure I'd call it mercy. Jindosh cannot be allowed to live. This must be Jindosh's lab.
Charge, the lab for detection register display back indicates some detection with...
Like I said, I'll be sparing some, if not many. Money, money, money. Should I just end him, or should I spare him? Mm. and maybe optics. Okay, 38 minutes left of recording time. Fantastic.
Electrostatic discharge. Stand to manage playback.
Okay, one of those electric shocky wall thingies, fantastic. That's going to be interesting to run through and find out how to get through. Thank you. gaming really does a number to the hands. Whew. Really? Me teleporting got Anton killed. Fantastic. Sokolov, I mean. His full name's Anton Sokolov. Yeah. Man, I'm angry because My spare gin dosh. Oh, there's that. Another strange visit. Oh boy. I have a feeling we're about to go back into the void. Creepy. Very, very creepy. Shivers. Shivers in my liver. Shivers in my liver. If part 3 is uploaded tomorrow, happy Thanksgiving.
Sokolov, I wanted to hurt everyone who helped Delilah and the Duke of of Sirkonos pull off their coup. Sokolov is the man who made whale oil into a weapon, who turned back the plague, and now he's barely able to speak. The hands that painted the most powerful men and women of our time shake too badly to hold a spoon. When he does talk, he's going to give me a name. The next step along the way to Duke Luca Abel. Then Delilah herself. A name. That's all I need.
Pause and read if you would like. Pause and read if you would like. Pause and read if you would like.
Not the only one making a rapid recovery. I'll be good enough to leave soon. There's a lot to do. Of course, unless the Duke falls, he'll undo my best efforts here.
I'm working on that. Believe me, the Duke has my full attention.
Karnaka's key leaders are flawed, for certain. After all this is settled with the Duke, and the time of the coup has passed, whichever ones are left standing could change things here. Consider that, as you come face to face with the Duke's remaining associates.
Maybe, Alexandria, but sometimes your friends dictate your fate.
I wish there was something I could remember to help in your efforts. Megan is worried that someone will see us coming and going. I might depart soon. Anton and I are both in your debt.
Cool.
Huh. The Royal Protector has risen. A bad night. Maybe you've been sleeping on goose feathers too long.
Sit down if you want to talk.
Shuttered to the public. I wonder what's going on inside the Royal Conservatory. Duke's incompetence or something more suspicious? Delilah Copperspoon, or is it Caldwin?
Bruises.
Delilah has the throne and she has Emily. Anton, once we had you in a cage and you dared us to kill you, I need that man back.
Rolo, she's right. I can make electricity move from one side of the room to the other. But Delilah is beyond my understanding. When I came to Sarkonos, I meant to leave everything behind. But when the assassination started, I couldn't ignore it. By the time Megan and I connected the murders to the Duke, it was too late. Crown Killer came for me. It kept me alive from my knowledge, and I saw things. Jindosh often had a visitor, Rihanna Ashworth.
The curator of the Royal Conservatory.
Yes, Ashworth is dangerous. As obsessed with the occult as Delilah. Apparently, she's working on a device called the Oraculum.
There's more to her than either of you know.
If Ashworth is one of Delilah's lieutenants, I need to eliminate her. Who knows what this device is capable of, or what she's up to.
Alright, so that's all the time I have for today. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Whenever this video comes out, happy late Thanksgiving or happy Thanksgiving. And goodbye.